The video also is about how the transistor works as switch. So we know the transistor works as switch in the cutoff and saturation region. So a transistor, when operates as a switch, it acts as either on or off switch. When on switch, it's in saturation region, where both the junctions are forward biased, and off switch, it's in cutoff region, where both the junctions, emitter base and collector base, are reverse biased. So applications of a switch are digital computer which uses thousands of transistor switches. Speed at which the transistor operates a switch is important. So here, so it acts as switch where we make the biasing in such a way. And then we have a source resistance and load resistance. So this is the input side voltage. At T equal to 0, it starts to increase. And then now it is in on position. Then at T equal to capital T, it comes to off position. So the voltages are from V1 to V2. In V1, it is in cutoff position. And in V2, it is in saturation position. So it is like in the output side, it takes some time to come to the on state. And after coming to the on state also, though the input has come to off state, it settles for some time and then takes some time to come to the off state. So switch is controlled by the input applied to the base. So here the times given here are, the rise time is the time taken from 0.1 I saturation to 0.9 as I saturation, collector current saturation, how much time it takes. This much time is the rise time TR. And then TD is the delay time from 0 to 0.1 IC sat. The time taken is called the delay time. TS is the settling time where it has come to off state. Even then it is on for point some time. So from off state till 0.9 IC sat, the time taken is the settling time. And from 0.9 IC sat to 0.1 IC sat, the time taken is the fall time, TF. T on is 3D plus TR, which is from 0 to 0.9 IC sat. T off is TS plus TF, on time and off time. And also we have, so we delay time, turn on time, delay time, rise time, turn off time, storage time, and then fall time, and finally the propagation time. The time it takes for a transistor switch to respond to an input signal is called the propagation time, TPD. This is about how transistor works as switch. Thank you.